This is Bravo team, we're heading to the LZ now, we're taking fire already.
Okay, 10 seconds.
Go, go, go. Towards the target building on a bearing of northwest from our LZ, do you copy?
Yeah, copy that. We're at WP1. Not sure what that's supposed to stand for, but probably waypoint 1 or something. West in the middle of it. And then go to Overwatch Alpha.
Fox, I want you and Grills working together to get this squad into line. We've got enough guys here now to be in effect. Lightning's moved up to his first marker. Check your map. Your position is Overwatch Bravo. But I want to take Overwatch Alpha first because there's going to be a lot of contact between Alpha and Bravo. I'm guessing we're going to need vehicle support to get Bravo, okay? This is High Roller 1-1 to High Roller Actual.
For better, I'm crossing your line.
Roger.
Okay, Siprep from Squad 1 is we are pinned down currently approximately 200 meters from the target building, requesting convoy support at our location.
Coming back in.
Roger.
Grids are standing.
That's a solid copy. We're going to secure this area, we're going to set up some fire positions for Squad 3, and we're going to annihilate the enemy as they approach us. We're going to stand by for convoy support, then we're going to move into the target building.
Okay, let's get moving.
Right end, over.
Roger that, we're on 13th floor, front end.
Copy that, we've got enemies approaching from northwest. Just to
three guys in the roof. We've got no visual on them, but they've been pretty sporadic.
Standing by for orders.
Are you on top floor still?
Okay, let's move around the north side. Is everybody here? It's Roadstar.
We'll see you at the end.
We're here now.
No, he's dead, he's dead. There could be more though. That's where I was firing, one guy.
Channel 1. Go in, go in. Oh, in. All in. Get to the walls, stick to the walls.
Contact.
Stifty, get back. Don't want you up front.
Hold. Break, full back. They're in the car park still. I thought they were in this building. Come out the back.
Oh, shit.
Leave this building. I just killed a guy on the ground floor. This is Andrew's Lightning. We are in the target building. We've secured the ground floor level. We're standing by for Vegas to enter. We're coming the back door. Do you read? I'm going to take these two dudes back to Lightning, get their squad back up, and then bring them here. We're going to secure the ground floor, and then we're going to bug out. All right? You got it?
Understood.
Let's do it. Come on.
All right, moving.
Okay, move. Right behind you.
Alright, I got corner secure, so we'll move up to my right corner, secure towards upper stairs, third man look towards the doors. Copy that, 1-2 is 1-1, we're currently on the fourth floor securing. Stacking on door.
Good. Let's get him down. We've got a loose VIP over here, guys.
No, I made him stop.
Gotta get this convoy out of here alive first, mate. That's gonna be difficult, let me tell you.
Get him inside the Humvee. Dutch,
move.
Got your
VIP. Well, we've got the man here, the man
here.
Put
him in the back, mate.
There he is, that's the mother. Get him in that truck.
Alright.
We're ready.
HVT security truck.
Awesome work, Vegas, awesome work. Awesome work,
first
squad. Awesome. Yeah, I just said it. Awesome, go.
In the back.
Take it, that's Subo.
Oh, don't everyone get in here. No. In.
Oh my god, Jesus. What's going on?
Sounds like a big ass 50.
Okay, we're taking heavy fire at the front.
Oh,
second
goodbye, lamppost.
the second Humvee got hit. 17.
That's fucking awesome, because I've only got 5.
Alright, just ask me if you need it.
Yeah, roger that.
Taking fire.
Second vehicle, my gunner saw some contacts to the east. No idea if they're enemies or not.
No, we need you to take anybody that can't fit into this chopper.
Gotcha.
Just stand by.
I'm lost.
Watch out.